We're learning more about a Monday shooting that left one person hurt in Rockford. This happened just after 6 on Arthur Avenue near North Johnston and Auburn Street. Police say a 24-year-old man was shot. Investigators say the victim was walking with a group when two men fired towards them. The victim survived. No one else was hurt. Police have not announced any arrests in the case. If you have any information, call Rockford Police or Crime Stoppers.